Here you can see the differences between a tortoise and a turtle. Tortoises you can lift up like a hamburger using both hands. To sex the animals, females tend to get larger than the males for most species. The females have a flat plastron, while males tend to have a more concave plastron, of course useful when mating. Also, the tail is much larger in males, as you can see here, than in females. In order to handle turtles, grab them from the behind of the shell because they can bite, as you can see in the soft shell turtle. They can cause quite some damage to your hands. In painted turtles, you can see also differences between the sexes in the length of the nails on the front legs. Males tend to have longer nails than females. And also the tail is shorter in females and the cloaca is more towards the shell, while in males the cloaca tends to be more towards the tip of the tail.